The Big Bang Theory. Sorry, I mean the Bing Bong Theory. Sorry, I mean the Baboon Diaries. Sorry, I mean the Bermuda Triangle. Sorry, I mean the Big Bang Theory. Tonight, Sheldon tries to make White Zinfandel.
First I will need to harvest, destem, and crush the grapes. Can anyone help me?
I can help you, Sheldor.
No, Penny, I do not like you.
But Sheldor...
Armados.
Now the grapes will need to undergo maceration and fermentation. However, in order to make a white Zinfandel over a Zinfandel, the processes will be stopped early.
Why is that, Sheldor?
You see, in rosé production, red wine grapes are used, and maceration and fermentation will occur together, but in order to get a lighter color, anthocyanin levels must be low. Anthocyanin is a phenolic compound that comes from the skins of the grapes and is extracted during maceration. So, a shorter maceration time will result in less dark red color, Cabernet Sauvignon. Also, tannins are extracted during maceration, and these tannins attribute to the high levels of astringency in red wines. So, shorter maceration will reduce astringency, and, by stopping fermentation early, there will be more residual sugar in the wine, and the resulting rosé will be sweeter than the red wine that full fermentation would have produced.
Sheldor, I do not understand.
Stupid Penny, you don't even know science.
Why you say these mean things, Sheldor?
Now, we must press the grapes to extract the juice, and then continue with fermentation, as would occur in the production of white wines, using Saccharomyces cerevisiae, a yeast organism. Hexose sugars in the grapes such as glucose will ultimately be broken down into ethanol. The hexose sugar will be phosphorylated and broken down into 2-triose phosphates, glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate, and dehydroxyacetone phosphate. In the case of glucose, using 2 molecules of adenosine triphosphate, a high-energy molecule, which will be converted into adenosine diphosphate. Each of those triose phosphates will be converted into a molecule of pyruvate through the conversion of 2 molecules of adenosine diphosphate into 2 molecules of adenosine triphosphate, and the conversion of 1 molecule of NAD plus to 1 molecule of NADH, Gerstraminer. Pyruvate is then broken down into acetaldehyde and carbon dioxide, and acetaldehyde is then converted to ethanol through the conversion of 1 molecule of NADH back to 1 molecule of NAD+. The process results in 2 molecules of ethanol, and 2 molecules of carbon dioxide for every molecule of glucose, as well as the net production of 2 molecules of ATP. Following malolactic fermentation, we will then clarify, adjust, stabilize, mature, and bottle our wine. Penny, are you still there?
Shambuza.
Why are you still here?